Thermal drone for PV panel inspection. PV panels are devices used to convert solar energy into electrical energy, but their performance can decrease over time due to various factors. Therefore, regular inspection and maintenance of PV panels is important. Thermal drones are a highly effective tool for this. Through thermal cameras, the surface temperature and thermal differences of PV panels can be detected. This quickly determines how efficiently the panels are working and which areas need maintenance. First, you need to take safety precautions before flying the thermal drone. After flying the drone, scan the surfaces of the PV panels with the thermal camera. This allows for the detection of temperature differences in any area of the panels. These temperature differences may be caused by various factors that affect the panels, such as receiving less sunlight, environmental factors, or age of the panel. After analyzing the data obtained, you can determine which areas of the PV panels require maintenance. These areas may need to be cleaned, repaired, or replaced. Inspecting PV panels with thermal drones is a highly effective method. Thermal camera drones can detect malfunctions that may occur in solar power plants' panels. Mapperx generates reports that help business owners make informed decisions. When the thermal drone inspection method is used with Mapperx, significant benefits such as reducing maintenance costs and increasing production efficiency can be achieved. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel and like the video.